All right, so I am starting my day off a little bit different than normal. I am selling my car. And I am literally selling my car on Saturday morning, if all goes to plan. And I'm gonna be mad if it doesn't, because right now I'm about to go to Best Buy to get my sub uninstalled. Oh, they said go to the back of Best Buy, so I'm gonna assume, nope, that's definitely not it. I probably could have gone that way. But anyway, welcome to the beautiful weather of Chicago. Give it like a half hour, it'll be sunny. But right now I'm trying to figure out, I don't know where the back is. Back of Best Buy, now what? What am I? All right, well, let's go figure this out. Mini fridge?
I
don't know. What's over here? This is Honeywell. Okay, we got a heater here. Breaking shit. Dude, is this? John, fix this. John. The Volkswagen meeting. So it kind of sucks because I'm coming to the realization that I'm actually selling my car, which sucks for one of two reasons. A, it's my first car, I'm kind of sad. And B, I just had the sub uninstalled. So all the wires are gone, there's no more sub, and the sound system sounds like a shit. So that sucks. So now I'm just gonna have to drive around with no sub and the music's just gonna sound like a tin can rattling around. Oh, another GTI. Can I flip the camera? I cannot. No, come here and tell me, because that says 42.
Does it say PSI next to it?
Yes.
Yeah!
42. Set hike. Oh, my keys are in the car. Wait, no, they're not. Let's go. So, funny story, Jake is actually the reason that I won. What'd I do? What'd you say?
How do you open?
You're the reason I got a fucking GTI. And then what happens when I get a GTI? Clutch goes out.
Yeah, but look at how much you look.
This car is beautiful. And this is his last time driving this car. If you didn't know, I'm doing a vlog now, so that's why I'm carrying this around. So I made a post on Facebook. And I said, should I make memories into videos? And everybody was like, you should fucking do it. Wait a minute, why are all that lights on the dash? Let's see, do you know how to drive stick? Do you have a GTI too?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
This is so weird.
Oh, wait. Oh my God, you do have a GTI. Who? Jake, is that yours?
Yeah. Wait. Is it?
No. You're the reason I bought this fucking car. So the next car I get, you are fully responsible for restoring it and fixing everything on it, right?
No.
Later, dude. So that was a fail. I got a few things knocked out at the beginning of the day, and I was too scared to film in public because every time I brought the camera out, all of a sudden everybody was just staring at me. So I have literally just a few clips throughout the day. I'm gonna try better. What I'm going to do is compile the clips from today and throughout the weekend and then make one
video. Kind of a quick update. It is now, what day is it? It is Friday. I can't talk right now. It is Friday, right? I am getting ready to head out. Usually I don't go into the office this early in the morning. We don't open until 4. It is currently going on like 1, but I'm getting tons of phone calls and I didn't bring my laptop home. So I got to get to the office to start hitting people back. Hello, kitty. Hello, this is my kitty Muffins. He's the best. He's really fat. Blah, 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 blah. Hello. But anyway, so I've got my caffeine and I am about to get in my car to drive it to work for the very last time. So I have definitely noticed one thing about me trying to vlog. I keep holding the camera like this and I'm down here talking to it. It's because I'm nervous, man, people. Hold on, hold on. I gotta go get the garbage can. It's in the street. Yesterday it was pouring rain and it was nasty out. Today it is beautiful and sunny and there's shattered glass all over the ground. Awesome. Thank you to the Chicago weather for blowing my garbage can all the way down the fucking road. Ah! But anyway, I need to start filming more like this. Last time I'm taking the car to work. Let's go. I'm currently at work. We're about to open. However, Junior brought in Kane's chicken. Now, he just ignored my question. They're playing this stupid game, and I'll explain that in a minute. So, Junior, what?
Get out of here, peasant.
No,
get out of here, peasant.
I want to know about it.
Get him.
Are you in it for the food, or what? What is this game? You need
the food.
S,
the food
and then
is
what?
The best.
And then what?
I'm partially black, so I'm in it for the chicken.
Yeah, I mean.
That's not accurate though. So what is the game that you're playing? Like, what is it? Explain.
It's we get everything, you get nothing. Get out.
No, they won't tell me what it is.
So they're trying to win a prize, right? How much is it? Really? How?
$10.
No, they're one letter away from winning, and these two won't tell me anything about it. You need an S. That's all I know. And then if you get it, what is it? 100 grand? 10 grand?
It's 10 grand.
100.
They don't even know. They don't even know.
No, I thought it was 10 grand.
It's 100 grand.
Collect all these for 100 grand. So you're off by $90,000. And you're a scumbag because you won't tell me. So what are you missing? You have everything but what? The S?
No, we're missing a different letter.
You're missing a different letter? You can't explain that?
Can't
listen,
to you, sir.
If you get that letter on this property, you owe me 50%.
Actually...
What?
Alright, so I know this is kind of jumping around a little bit. I was at work yesterday, obviously, so I didn't get to film much. We were busy. So I'm just going to fast forward to it is current day, and I am selling my car.
Here's the extra key.
Thank you. Alright, we got both keys. Car's ready to go.
And right now it is 8:30 a.m. on a Saturday, and it is, what is it, like 5 degrees outside? And I mean, it's super sunny and it's beautiful, but it's super, super cold. But yeah, we are ready to go sell this car. I will not be the next person getting in it. It's not gonna be mine in like 5 minutes. I'm kind of nervous, but we're gonna go meet the guy and see how it goes. My last time getting in this car. Man, is this thing nice, and I am gonna fucking miss it. My first car, and I'm never going to see it again. This is it. Like, this is the final drive. Like, this is leaving my neighborhood. This is it. I'm selling it. I'm sorry, Nikki, but I have to let you go now. Jesus Christ, I'm kind of sad. So I was gonna kind of film the tail end of me selling the car, and then I just kind of forgot. I handed over the keys, he got in the car, he drove away, and I was like, fuck, wait a minute. I don't have a car, first off, so my dad's driving. Second of all, I didn't get to see it driving away. I don't know, never mind. Anyway, I'm gonna cut to footage from the first day when I bought my car, and I'll see you in a minute.
Awesome. Nice.
Jared. You should
have Eric's blurry.
Bitches love cake.
Dude, look at that quality on there, dude.
Let me see your squirrel.
Let me get in here.
That's one of your avoidance. I have a lot of technical difficulties. But it's okay. She slipped through my fingers like sand. Heard that she had a man. Now I'm just sitting here sad. Oh well, ship sail. She slipped through my fingers like sand. Heard that she had a man. Now I'm just sitting here sad. Now I'm just sitting here sad. She slipped through my fingers like sand. Heard that she had a man. Now I'm just sitting here sad. Now I'm just sitting here sad. She slipped through my fingers like sand. Heard that she had a man. Now I'm just sitting here sad. Now I'm just sitting here sad. Girl, I like you. Yeah, you know I like you. Excite you. I wanna excite you. All the things I wanna do. Wanna do with you. Right beside me. Girl, you excite me.
So we are at the dealership right now. I am actually buying a car out of surprise, and I get to take it home today. I am super stoked. We almost didn't get it. There was a gentleman who drove all the way here from Indiana or some shit to also take a look at it. And basically the guy was like, hey, I want to buy the car. And they were like, hey, if you guys don't offer it now, this guy's going to buy it. And this dude's sitting in the lobby and he's all huffing and puffing. I was like, I'm going to take it. So I got a new car.
I'm super excited. I'm kind of nervous though. I gotta lock this car, go finish up paperwork, and then we'll be out. So that kind of ends the vlog, right? I mean, I'm gonna post a car video at a later date to kind of show the entire thing. I'm gonna post a few quick clips. But yeah, I got my car home. Jake already drove it, which he's with me now. But essentially, this is the new car. Definitely a difference. Jake already drove it, and that's kind of the vlog. Sold the car, fixed the car, sold the car, bought a car, and some clips in between. I will see you guys next time. Peace. GTI. Bye. Every day, every day, every day.